88.1 FM, and you can hear all kinds of acapella music every Sunday morning from 8 to 10. I'd like to welcome you to the St. Louis Harmony Chorus's presentation of Good Old Acappella. How many of you out there are familiar with the term acapella? It means without instruments. As you can see, we don't have a backup band and our quartets are not made up of string instruments. We don't even have a drum set. Do you know why? Because life itself has a never-ending rhythm. It flows from the beat of your heart and invades even the most ordinary circumstances. The rhythm goes by, usually ignored, as we travel through our busy lives. Tonight, we encourage you to stop, listen, and marvel at the rhythms of life. Join us now in a place called Everytown, USA, and see for yourself that Sonny and Cher were right. The beat goes on.
Thank you. Course. I said to myself, you're such a lucky guy.
Shortstop like Isaac. bass and keyboards. My name is Jose Hodgson.
Woo! Thank you.
that shines down on the street, there are some guys standing on the corner singing that good old harmony. In this case, however, it might be good young harmony. These four young men, aged 18 to 23, have jumped into the barbershop world headfirst and are making a big splash. They are all students at Lindenwood University and are members of the Ambassadors of Harmony. They come from a variety of musical backgrounds, from classically trained soloists to jamming in a rock and roll band. This is a group to keep an eye on and an ear on. They are the Players Club.
Where there's no one else around.
permission, I would like to make a brief commercial announcement. There are CDs from the chorus and from some of the other wonderful groups you'll hear in the second half of our show, and they'll be for sale in the lobby of the theater. So don't forget to pick up some for your CD collection. Now get up and get back here in 15 minutes because there's a lot more great music waiting for you. Thanks. You're going to love this. The quartet that's going to perform for you now consists of four very talented and hardworking women who are so dedicated to their craft that they travel up to 4.5 hours to rehearse together. They're not only a pleasure to watch and listen to, they're lots of fun and some of the nicest women you'll ever meet. They're getting ready to compete in their fourth Sweet Adelines international competition since 1998, and they're the current Region 5 champions. Please welcome Society Rhythm.
So happy together. I should go. think is, you know, since we've been singing together, which is with this particular foursome, and since January 2001, we've gotten to know each other's families, and we have nice, you know, visits with each other when we're not rehearsing. And not too long ago, we were at Jane's house, and her husband, Carl, remarked that it was their 30th anniversary. And I said, oh, what are you going to do? I mean, that's, you know, that's a milestone. And he goes, well, I'm taking her to Australia. I went, oh, wow, that's pretty cool, Carl. I said, so what are you going to do for your 50th? And he pulled down his hat, pulled up his pants, and said, I'm going back to get her. Well, that's what the youth of Jane thinks of that.
Why?
to have sung for you this afternoon. I'd like to introduce the quartet real quick for your information. In case you'd like to come up and speak with us, you can call us by name. Wouldn't that be nice? This is Jody Little, and she sings the baritone. Nicole Blom behind me, that's Jane Baines, and she sings the bass. And believe it or not, the little tenor over here is not my sister, for those of you that think she is. I know there's a lot of, if she was, she's the older one. This is Ann Keller, and she sings the tenor. Part of our first set at International, and if we get lucky enough, we get to do it again. A couple more songs and we'll entertain the package type thing that we're doing right now. Anyway, this song here you might be familiar with, and we'd like to sing it for you, and it's from Reba McEntire. It's called Why Haven't I Heard From You? Well, back in 1876, an old boy
not just amazing singers, but also an award-winning arranger. It's our privilege to present to you Mosaic Whispers.
Before you, you will know
Yeah, Mosaic Whispers from Washington University. We want to thank Sandi Wright for inviting us here. This is such an amazing opportunity for us. And thank you for coming to see the show. We're having a lot of fun, and we have CDs for sale. Just a little plug after the show if you want one. We have one more song for you, so enjoy the rest of the day.
Oh.
but there was a time when every town was a small town. In those days, entertainment was at a premium. It might be a barbershop quartet singing on the corner, or the hometown band playing at the park. You could walk down to the boardwalk and meet your friends or get a hot dog. And those hot dogs tasted so much better with the music of the calliope and the sound of children's laughter in the background. Come with me now to smell the cotton candy or meet up with an old and dear friend. Come to Main Street, USA.
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea.
be an adult. Once in a while, we all need to let our hair down and enjoy the simple things in life, like hanging out with your best buddies, doing the hand jive, cut loose, liking life, just having fun.
One, two, three.
And drive carefully, the life you save could be mine. Bye-bye now.